Let me ask you how you feel about the New York jazz scene, maybe the way it was when you began and the way it is now. And when you began was not that many years ago because you're a young man. What changes on the music scene, Barry, then?
Well, I think we're getting a few more clubs.
Right.
And, you know, I think it's all in trying to... I think now we have to start creating an audience, and that's our main thing.